Okay, we're screening today the film Goethe, Goethe in Love. And it is a film by Philipp Stölz, a film director. The story is about the writer, the poet Goethe, who was struggling in life with being famous and had also a couple of difficulties to find the true love of his life. And it starts actually with the explaining how difficult it is to succeed as a poet, even though it was not the century when TV was famous and neither the radio, because it obviously didn't exist. But still, it was difficult to be a writer and to make a career in this field, because many people wanted to do that, because this was the way how you could become famous. Like today, people become pop stars and they become artists, actors and singers. And at that time, you became a musician, you played the piano, or you became a poet. Well, first of all, we have a very, very high cast from Germany. One of the actors is Moritz Bleibtreu, one of the most famous and totally amazing actors from Germany, who usually plays very difficult characters. Here he is seen as a friend of Goethe himself. And well, usually films about Goethe are more about the way he was writing and his life in general. And this one is particular about love, and it is made rather in a funny way than in a very serious way, so it's very entertaining. We're screening films regularly, but we don't repeat the films, so this film we're screening the first time. Well, I would say that the German cinema has a different culture than the Telugu one. The topics are mostly presented very different. Even though if the topic might be love, it will not be with dancing and singing, for example, but in a rather subtle way presented. And more important is the character itself and the development, the emotional development, than the physical one you can see, for example, through dance or through singing. Well, people are still coming because people like to be late. So, well, I think we will be like 50 people. Well, we're screening the film for the first time, so I cannot really say what the response is like. But in general, the response for German films is very, very positive. Well, my expectation is very high and very good. And I know this is going to be a great success because it's a total awesome film. This is going to be a surprise. If I tell everything now, then people can watch it somewhere else.
Sie auch nicht so schön.
Sie sind unverschämt.
Sie sind zügig, ungestört. Äußerst.
Ja, wäre das vielleicht der Augenblick, sich vorzustellen, mein werter Herr?
Sie sind natürlich willkommen, Herr Kästner.
Muss das sein?
Ja, das muss.
So, Glück!
Aber so kannst du nicht gehen.